What's up, guys? It's DB7. I hope you're doing well today. So it's gonna be Jasper Wheel Pack. I never see a wheel pack as many options as this one. Look at that. I will start it right off. It will take around 7.5 minutes to build the wheel. And after this, I will show you a nice close-up picture, little video to show you what it looked like in the dark. And at around 8 minutes 50 seconds, I will show you H3DR dump trailer update. Guys, if you want a dump trailer, please look at that. I will link in the description the way to buy this one. It's insane. I really love it. The quality is here. So 8:50. Sorry guys, I will show you the build, and at 14 minutes, I will make a little light show. I'll show the truck, the engine, the wheel, everything before we start. So look at that, it will be amazing. And around 15 minutes, 28 seconds, the run will start. I will put every link in the description, and also I will make a little chapter. So let me know if you like this, guys. I will let you enjoy this build. Look every part, it's insane. For real, it's a real quality thing. Alright guys, so now let's make the build of the new update of the Manak dump trailer. Look at that. 37 feet was the older version, now it's 44, so it's really cool. You can have all these options for the frame, number of spread axle, everything. You can choose the color, you can also make it chrome or aluminum, whatever you want. I will make it red, fit with the truck, but you have a lot of options. It will take around 5 minutes to make the build of this trailer, and at 14 minutes, 14 seconds, sorry guys, it will be the light show, the show truck, the engine sound, everything. I'm sure you like this. Leave a comment if you like this little part, because it takes a lot of time to make this with the editing. If you like it guys, we'll continue this. Alright guys, it's time to go. I hope you like this build. I hope you like this new part and update. So feel free to leave a comment to let me know what you think about that. And if you have some mods you want to recommend it to me, go ahead, feel free. I will always check this out. So it's gonna be a custom truck, and don't worry guys, I know you like the new career mode, so we will continue this, but I have some mods to show you, and sometimes I think it's cool to drive a really custom truck like I always done before. So come on guys, leave a thumbs up, subscribe if you're not subscribing to this channel, and let me know what you think about the new series versus the custom show truck. let's pick up this little load. It's a 200 miles, 72,000 pounds. So we're gonna go head out to Glasgow. We're in Montana. So let's try to park this trailer one shot. I don't know if it's possible. Let's see where it is, right here. So I think on the right side, do we have enough space? Yeah, we should. Let's just check this out. Oh yeah, that's perfect. All right, let's make this out, guys. Much angle, we won't make it. First shot, guys, just a little pull up right here. The angle will be perfect, and we're gonna back it up to be loaded. I don't know how we can load it, maybe a loader will come. buggy. I installed new mod, RBGW weather. God damn, never saw fog like this. right? Let's try to merge here. Seems to have a little car. But here we go. We're gonna take our spot slowly and safely. I hope someone will just let us pass.